This is the golden malted waffle maker.
So the first thing you have to do is you have to add your batter. And once you have your batter, all you have to do then is pour it into the griddle. Then all you do is flip your waffle maker over, and 2 minutes and 30 seconds later, you have yourself a waffle. Once you add yourself some syrup, this will be the final result.